Do you guys hear this? I just got home from the bar. It's a Friday night and I have orange theory class literally tomorrow at 7 in the morning. So that means I need to get up by like 5:30 in the morning and I think it's almost 11 p.m. But hey guys, night before orange theory and I'm literally lit off tequila. There is a crowd of people in my living room and I'm gonna try to go to bed. But anyways, yeah guys, welcome back to my channel. We're starting the vlog the night before orange theory class.
What's up, Fitches, and welcome back to my channel. It is a Saturday morning at 6:37 in the morning, and we are getting our booty over to Orange Theory class. Gonna get it in nice and early. I put some footage together from the night before. I was out super late drinking tequila, eating burritos. I didn't even eat a burrito. I had what did I have? I'm hungover. But that's not the point of this video. I don't even know what the point of the video is. The video is what it ends up being. Every single time. I was out super late. We had a bunch of people over. I ain't mad about it, but you know, hey, you just wake up and show up and you get it in. No excuses. I could have every excuse in the world. You know, it's not like I'm running on a crazy low amount of sleep or anything like that. I have done orange theory on like 4 hours of sleep and partying. Like I'm talking like out dancing and drinking. At least I was just drinking. We went down into town and did some karaoke because it's walking distance, things like that. Next day, cracking at it.
Literally starts in 1 minute.
Thank you. Hey, Rebecca's.
Hello, you're here.
Who's ready for it? It's early.
No, I know, but I saw your name. I was like, oh, does she book this one?
I'm in a room like me, yeah. I better bring the weight, yeah. Come on, shoot it like this, yeah. Call her shorty, she wait, yeah. Diamonds on me, don't fit, yeah. I don't fuck that bitch, yeah. I don't know what you thought. Oh, I went ghost. Hopping on my roast, yeah. Bad bitch on my phone. Running up, I keep it low. Getting money, bro, this shit never told. These niggas so mad, I'ma go. That money come fast like a hoe. But I cannot phone no basic call. I tell the shorty to make it up. All that shit ain't facing up. Hop in the coupe, I race it all. That's on me. Tell her pull up to the villa. My shit ain't really, she realize. I'm on a mic, it's a thriller. Walk on a cook, call me Kimba. I might kill that shit. I might be that shit. I wipe all that shit. Now I ain't smiling. Tell her pull up to the villa. My shit ain't really, she realize. I'm on a mic, it's a thriller. Walk on a cook, call me Kimba. I might kill that shit. I might be that shit. I wipe all that shit. Now I ain't smiling.
Well, I want you to have a great day. Give some words of wisdom to anybody out there that needs it.
Oh God. Just gotta show up, I guess.
What's the situation with you guys getting the in-body scan?
I have no
details. No details. Okay, all right. Respect.
TBD.
Okay, all right. Just got done with that workout. I honestly felt as though I was going to puke 3 different times during that class. What the heck, man? Crazy stuff. I'm glad though that I just got that workout in, got it done with. It's Saturday, it's sunny, I just wanna enjoy the day, and the sooner I get my workout in, the sooner my day starts. It's like, simple as that. It's like 8 in the morning and I'm already done with my workout for Saturday, whereas like sometimes, you know, you don't work out till 12, I really feel like my day doesn't truly start until I get my workout in. So if I wanna get a lot done and I wanna have a full day of productivity, I will honestly book myself into an early orange theory class. In fact, I believe there's a class even earlier than the one that I just took. So if you guys are struggling with having a productive weekend, like you can't get out of bed, start scheduling yourself into like an Orange Theory class or a workout class that holds you accountable to show up. Like if I didn't show up this morning, I would have lost that class. Or if you're a Premier Unlimited member, you would have gotten charged. So have some incentive and it helps hold you accountable. My chart is super good. I got over 12 SWAT points, got over 500 calories. Those are like my quotas that I look to aim for. And it's amazing because I literally was like, oh my gosh, am I even gonna get like 8 SWAT points today? Like, this chart's gonna be embarrassing, but of course it's good. So just show up, guys, and get it in and push yourself and you will amaze yourself with what you can accomplish. Okay, I just had to switch arms because this arm was literally shaking till failure. Anyways, just show up. All right, guys, so Nikki and I are heading over to go to a trampoline park. We've never been here before. This place actually opened like next to my gym and I've seen it from start to finish be built, but I've never gone inside. So today we're gonna go check it out, jump around, see what's up with it. I'm really excited because I've never been to a trampoline park period, let alone this place, never been inside, but I pass it constantly going in and out of the gym. Nikki, what are your thoughts on all this?
I'm super excited.
She's excited.
I've never been to one either.
It's gonna be awesome. And guys, you already know I got my white monster cracked. So let's get it rolling. We're gonna get jumping. Jump, jump, the house is jumping.
I'm so excited.
Me too, me too. Yeah. That fence makes weird noises. It's like,
yeah.
And I'll be like getting in my car at like 5 a.m. and I'll be like hearing it. I'm like, who is that? Thinking it's a person. I already have to go to the bathroom. So
okay.
First stop when we get in there, there's Crunch. Did you ever see Crunch?
No, I haven't.
Oh my gosh.
But it's literally right now.
Dude, this would be the perfect example for me to come in and just like give you a tour of it. I might have to do that. Okay, Urban Air. All right, guys, so this is it. Like, this is the spot. I'm nervous. Why am I nervous? I'm nervous because I want it to be everything that I hoped for and more. You know, if it's not, I'm gonna be upset. Just opened 17 minutes ago, so hopefully it's not too crowded. That'd be amazing, having it all to ourselves.
Filling out waivers.
Maybe we have to get jump socks.
Check the price. All I do is swipe.
Vlogging iPhone style because we're not even allowed to have cameras in here. So enjoy the footage. Where are the trampolines?
She's in the cubby.
Socks are required.
That was so funny. All right, guys, here are our shoes before they get stolen. No, I'm just kidding. I opened.
Is that kid flying?
We might need to update.
Trying to play my symphony, but there's so much noise around. So much noise around. Constantly fighting for space. I need to clear my mind. Need to clear my mind. I wanna be empty, be empty,
be empty.
A sparkle lights a fire. I'm high, I'm a butterfly, a blooming flower, but I am thirsty. A drop of water and another drop of water. Sunlight, I'll soon be.
Track our activity. What the heck? But this is literally so fun, you guys. Having an active lifestyle means going out and doing fun things like this with friends. It's more fun to have a conversation, jumping up and down, riding your bike, walking with a friend than just sitting there. So she just fell. But guys, just get out there and get active. Yeah! Yes, shoes are still here. So I'm actually gonna show Nikki my gym really quick because I just want her to see it.
Let's go.
It's right next door.
Really nice.
Really put things into perspective for you.
Yeah, I finally know now where you work out.
Awesome!
syrup here. What's this, butter?
Yeah.
Butter? I don't understand why people put butter on the pancake or on the anything. It's pretty good without the extra, but you know, I'm gonna add it. I'm gonna add a little. You have to. You don't have to, but I'm going to. Don't be like me. Just actually a little bit on the side. Oh gosh, it came out fast. It really came out fast. Just a little bit on the side. I'm gonna dip it. Nikki, how's your food?
Mine's good. Mine's a 10 out of 10.
Really good.
Really good. What do we have in there? What is that again?
That's supposed to be hash browns, I think. Okay. Roasted, like.
Oh guys, I also got a side turkey bacon. Gotta get that protein in. Let's get it, All right, so anyways, I'm gonna eat and enjoy, and that's that. Bone apple teeth. Guys, so we just got done with brunch. It was such a good morning. I've been trying to live more of an active lifestyle lately and also trying to incorporate my friends with it. Like, one kind of bad example, but very relatable example is bar crawls. At least you're walking around the city. So I did that last Sunday. We walked, got a lot of steps in. You know, you can do things like that where you increase your walking. I mean, like today, how we went to the trampoline park. That was just something that we just didn't. It was fun, and we were there for over an hour.
Yeah, and it was a really good workout.
And we were jumping a lot.
Yeah.
Sweating. Like, it was laughing. It was so fun, and you got to keep your core tight. Like, you don't even realize what you're doing. I go rollerblading on the weekends, if you guys saw my last vlog. Just active things. Like, instead of just going to the bar and having beers, why not go on a bar crawl where you have to walk around at least for the beers? Am I right? Like, you got to get it in where you can. And also, I mean, I really like snowboarding. Now, that's something, unfortunately, that, like, you can't always do it. So, being active, this whole thing of like why I'm talking about it, is I had a realization the other day. You know, it is all about your diet, but you can make yourself burn more calories by being more active.
Yeah.
So I'd rather be more active if I'm gonna eat more than to just eat more and not be as active. So
yeah,
it's actually very, very important to be active. And I think I was very, very active growing up, and then now being a 23-year-old who has been in the working world for over a year now, sitting at a desk all day. Yes, I do a standing desk, this, that, and the other, but going to work, sitting down, getting back in my car, driving home, has really made me realize, wow, I'm not as active as when I was walking around on campus while I was going in lacrosse practice 7 days a week, you know?
Yeah.
Where when I was a kid, I was walking from class to class, like when the bell rang. So those are just the little things that I realized, like, you know, I should try to get more activity in when I can. And for me, it just happens to be on the weekend is when I'm able to just do an extra workout or be active with a friend. So that's why I want to bring that up. I hope you guys find that helpful. Maybe it strikes some ideas with you and inspires you to be a little bit more active. So let us know in the comments below.
Can't wait for more adventures.
Yes. So that concludes today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up because it really supports my channel. Don't forget to subscribe so you never miss another pretty freckles video again. Follow me on Instagram. And guys, if you want to follow Nikki, here she is. You can follow her. But yeah, so we will see you in our next video.
Bye.